Good afternoon, everybody. It is approximately 4 o'clock-ish, Thursday, April 15th. And yes, I'm doing another vlog. So in case you can't tell, I'm clearly driving right now. Now, I am doing something I have not done a lot of growing up. So we decided to have some new adventures. I am traveling. I am heading down to Miami today. I'm staying down there tonight, tomorrow, and a little bit on Saturday to hang out with a friend of mine that goes to school down there and go to a Marlins game tomorrow. Now, for those of you wondering, I do not plan on doing nothing but vlogs, but that's just kind of the way this week has laid out for me because I was off of work and I was going to baseball games, and I told y'all that's what I do, so we're vlogging again. Anyways, I am driving. I have a very long drive. It's about 4.5 hours, 5 hours. So I'm going to stop recording. I'm going to plug in my phone, listen to some music, and I will talk to y'all in Miami. Gotta love interstate traffic. Murder on the beach, so it's not nice. But this life I cannot change. It is deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. It is deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lead. Take a sip,
no, wait,
feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been laws, been lanes. Been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my brains.
Heat up, belly, I just heat up. Did you love me? Now that need it is a must. Feeling stuck, you know how to keep me up. Icy love, icy like a hockey puck. For this life I cannot change.
Alright, a little after 9 o'clock, just checked into the room. She's not going to be here till tomorrow. I still got to figure out dinner, so I will see y'all in the morning. Alright, so it has been a very long and eventful day. Jay was requested not to be in the vlog. I will respect her privacy. Yeah, so I am just now getting around to recording. We are at the game. Yeah. Fit check, by the way.
Thank you.
Nada en primer y segundo. Mira.
To an absolute pitcher's duel. It is a 1-1 going into the bottom of the eighth. Marte, go ahead, three punch shot in the bottom of the eighth. Wow. 4-1 Marlins, 3 outs to go. It's gonna be crazy. It is Saturday, early afternoon, and I'm heading home because somebody has to work at 1:30 tomorrow morning. Can't say I'm looking forward to going back to work. I didn't realize how bad I needed this time off until I actually got it, so. But it was a pretty fun trip. In this next little clip, I am going to post some extra highlights. There's not much. But just a little bit of extra stuff. Jay, when I got down there, had actually requested that she not be in the vlog. So I'm going to respect her privacy, obviously. Kept her out of it. In doing so, I kind of didn't really focus on vlogging at all other than for the game, because that's the whole point of this channel. So if you were expecting to see a little bit more, I do apologize, because I wanted to give you guys as much as I could, but I was just more worried about getting down there, having a fun time, and, you know, getting to see Miami as a whole. So, with that being said, here's a couple extra clips of what I saw, just stuff.
Oh no, I can't.